Searching for a killer, three people are dead, and a gunman is still on the loose. What we've learned tonight about who made the 911 call. Two people shot at a popular Louisville shopping center. We talked to witnesses about what they saw. They're a championship team, but tonight it's all about the friend they call Coach D. We'll show you the memorable moment, years in the making.
We're seeing some of the most widespread rainfall in weeks across Kentuckiana tonight. What are we expecting for the weekend?